guys, welcome to the channel. It's me, Dr. Wilgood. How are you doing today? Fantastically, wonderfully, marvellously well, I hope. Oh, it's nice in here. It's nice and toasty. Right, so what were we doing? Well, first of all, don't forget, guys, to like and subscribe for daily content. Now I'm going to get out of it. I just hope this is recording properly. I'm over there. Right. So, we were still trying to do... These are four. Test run is the snowplow thing, which I don't want to do yet. The farmlands is a level one. It's got four active rivals. Let's go here then. I think. Well, it's not him. Because that says wolf, which means it's a hunter. Ordinarily, yeah, it is. Well, you sound rather close. Oh, ain't you the one that we already had a fight with? Well, he's got all his weapons and all his faculties, probably. Our one is behind us. Of course, I can't get out, can I? Why are you not tracking it? Because I forgot. And he's moving away from us. So we've got to get a shifty on. He's slightly over to our right. Okay, you should be able to see him from here, surely. Okay, where did that come from? I mean the tank, not the rival. Shot the bloody tree stump. Have you done this time, Doc? Mm-hmm. bastard. Get up. Holy crap. Got him in midair. Today, big cheese. Okay, get stuck. For fuck's sake. Get stuck on nothing. Am I carrying a shotgun? No. Oh, well. Found Mr. Tank at last. You know, Crazy Eddie said the other day, But it was giving him a pile of shite. It normally gives you stuff for what you're carrying. But it has changed a bit, I've got to say. And I was thinking that maybe the, you know, I've got the handgun from the level 1 rival. How about if you get handgun from a level 1, because that's all I've ever got from a level 1. Handgun from a level 1. Capist from a level 2. KVM, which I have got from a level 3. PVG from a level 4. I mean, it does make some sort of sense. Oh, right. That's why they were all there. Off. Over Byron River. Well, that should be. There. I just entered combat, did I? I hate this terrain. Alright, calm your breathing down now. Calm your jets. Settle your tits. Do what it is you gotta do. Be silly, Nat. Why would you take those? Gotcha. What's an A5? Can't remember. I've only got one crown. Yeah, I have, yeah. Right, where to next, Doc? Because we have got to do some rivals. He's a four. Prototype. I know you want to build the area up and that, but you can't be doing that yet. I wonder if that is the drop now. Like I say, the one, the two, three and four. Oh, he's bloody miles away now. And there's a tank here. And there's an harvester here. I mean, it's not the worst place in the world to have a fight. I don't think I've ever been in here. It's nice. Yeah, I like it, yeah. It's definitely not the worst place in the world. I'm more worried about the tank. Whoa, hang on a minute. Oh no, it is right. Get away from anything explosive. Can he not see me through the fence or something? are hitting him, aren't we? Well, it looks like they are. Sparking properly, is it? There's no like blue sparks coming off of him at all. But he's not moving away. So I must be hitting him. That's not good. Well, that was weird. Loot him from this side of the fence. Probably not, Doc. Definitely not, Doc. I bet there's an opening right behind me, isn't there? There's one there. That'll be... And I mean nothing. Not even a fucking med kit. Not even a med kit. I'm sorry, was I in your way? Fast running out of them, mate. Four. And a four. Yeah, they're both hunters. unusual. The Vandalaboo Bridge is nowhere bloody near it. Starts going south. Place where 50 cal should be. On top of the chart. Right, where is that little bastard? escaped. I can't do much about them without 50 count. Stop picking up the 9mm. Oh yeah. Got any wood? No. Fucking wood. Out of the tower, only up there. Don't be daft. It's not going to be in the places it should be, is it? No, too late. No, he's got a donut. No 50 cal, just a donut. An emergency flare and some driver's gloves. Wow. Survival instinct for you right there. Right guys, well, I think I'm probably going to leave it here. I've been having a bit of trouble with audio, so I wanted to get this done and just make sure everything is all right. I think I've got it set again. I don't know what's been going on with it, but I don't know. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Look after yourselves. Look after one another. It's just as important. Be kind to one another. Stay safe. And I'll catch you in the next one. Until then, my friends, be lucky. Ta-da.